Here we go. Friday night breaks. A little Dynasty Treasures action. Six and two is eight. Here we go. Good luck, y'all. Oh, that's a sign. That just came on randomly. That's seven times. To be the best in the National League. Well, this is the year and the Cubs are real. Yes, it is. So come on down to Wrigley Field. We're singing out, go Cubs, go. Go Cubs, go. Let's pull a $3,000 Chris Bryant. Andy down to Jake. Andy down to Jake at eight. I got the Red Sox. That's pretty dope. Yo, Will V with the Cubbies. Do you guys see the little print thing that comes up like this in the spreadsheet too? Or doesn't that change for you? Alright, I'm printing off the sheet. Most of you probably see it in the thing.
I consider myself the luckiest man on the face of the earth. That I might have been given a bad break, but I've got an awful lot to live for.
Let's pick one of these dynasties. 1 through 3 is 1, 3 through 6 is 2. A 5. So we take the bottom one. 1 through 3 is left. 4, 5, and 6 is right. It's a 1, so we'll go left. Original box anyway, it was a 4, I remember. No, I can't take the Babe Ruth song anymore, sorry. Oh, I printed the sheet. Yo, Buddy Brooks, you got the O's, hon. The Baltimore Orioles. Or the O's, as they say. I'm going to pull a monster for Buddy and send it in to Beckett. Will V with the Cubbies. I got the Red Sox. I took the last spot there, C30. Buddy, oh yeah, you're on your phone, I think, buddy. Any trades going on? Psych! All right, any trades? Let's do it. No trades that I see before me. Dynasty Treasures looks like this. Friday, January 22nd. Oh, Craig's back. There's your teams, Craig, or someone can give him the spreadsheet. Either way. Craig, you have the Dodgers. That's good. The Brewers. Colorado. No, I'm sorry. Dodgers, Brewers. I got too many Craigs. Cardinals. And the Reds in Seattle. There you go, Ernie did. Thanks, Ernie. So we randomed it. I had two boxes of each. So we randomed which boxes we're going to use. So it came out to be these two right here. I think this was the original one we had at the camera anyway. So. We'll give Craig a minute here to see if he wants to pawn off any of his teams. We're also on YouTube right now. Crap streamers, if it's crapping out. All right.
Prepare to be astonished.
Here we go. We're always prepared to be astonished around here. We just need to be freaking astonished. All the 101's been coming out of here lately. So this was four. Randomly selected among two boxes. I have the Red Sox. I took the last spot. I'm sure Craig probably would have taken it, but he wasn't around, so I didn't want guys to wait, so I took it. But I do not like being in these. Now watch, I'll get a monster, and I'll be like, I love doing this. Just like the dealer. First up, George Brett. 3 of 99. See if we can be like Ernie the other night, whoever has the Cubs. Ernie pulling out a Schwarber auto and a Chris Bryan auto. Josh Donaldson, third base, 95 of 99. Toronto. Here comes a Jackie, 42. 54 of 99. Oh, that's Houston. Houston, we have a hit. Joe Panic, 1 of 99. Joey P. You know, he's a San Francisco Giant. Next up, under the Monster Hider, reveals a Matt Duffy, 1 of 25. If you're into that kind of thing. If you subscribe to that eBay 1 of 1. Oh, yeah, Ernie the other night, Craig, was pulling all kinds of Cubs. Oh, look at this sick patch. 72 of 99. He is a Pittsburgh Pirate. I'm liking that patch. I think that qualifies.
That's nasty.
Bullseye.
1, 2, 3. Yeah, it's a three-color bad boy. Now let's hope this thing is autographed. Jeez, this is a 1 of 1 eBay box. Bo Jackson, 1 of 10. Kapoyao. Kansas City Royals. 1 of 10.
Ring-a-ding-ding, baby.
Kapoyao.
There you go, William Shatner. Bo Jackson, Bat Relic Auto, 1 of 10. Little Redemptione coming up next.
Congratulations.
Oh my gosh, next. Are you serious? Ah. Okay, you are due to receive upside down. National Treasures rookie silhouettes autographed purple bat. Wait a minute. Card 44 of Eduardo Rodriguez. Do they mean bat relic or bat? Oh, you damn hit peekers. How comes you got, what are you guys doing? Zooming in on the little screen here? You guys are hit peekers, which I can't blame you. Yeah, this is just a crazy 4 of 10 Addison Russell treasured material is all that is. My goshness, who had the Cubbies? Will V, my man. Now, you guys know Will V, right? He did all those free giveaways at Christmas time for 12 days. He gave away tons of cards in his own personal collection for 12 days. So I started calling him Santa Karma, Captain Karma, and I swear ever since then he's just been hitting monsters. So congratulations, Will. That's a nice-ass card.
Congratulations.
Yeah, that's a bat relic. I'm saying they should be cool if they could start doing bats. Send you a whole bat. All right, let's find out what's in this monstrous thing I picked up today. He only had two left, so I'll take them both, buddy. Here's your dynasty. Looking good. The storm over? Looks like it moved quickly. It's like all heading north. Here we go, yo. Now, this could be an absolute sicko monster. Well, regardless, it's going to be a cool card, so we look at it together. It's a nice player. Carlton Fisk. Big old fat black auto on there. 9 of 10. Oh, my God. That's my card. Is he a Boston? He is a Red Sox. Last spot, Mojo gets the dynasty. I told you guys. Nobody listens to me. Last spot, Mojo gets the dynasty. 9 of 10. Oh, snap. Oh, at least I didn't have to eat a spot. Random it for you guys. I've been known to do crazy things like that before. I respect you for asking. Like, really, I do. I completely respect you for asking. But I'm not gonna. Yeah, Ernie. You were letting it ride a little bit. Hey, Gibson, how you doing? Gibson, are you friends with Craig? I have, if any of you guys want to put together like a quick divisional, it's midnight, but we'll do this tomorrow night. So I'm going to put up some special edition Dynasty Supreme kind of stuff. Like Supreme Dynasty Club or Dynasty Treasures again or Dynasty Treasures Edition. Because I have two NTs left. One in the closet and another one here. Oh, I thought maybe you came in with... Hey, Craig, he just left. He was Wax Pac-Man. Last spot, Mojo. I tried to sell for $29. Someone take it. Someone take it. And there you have a Carlton Fisk 9 of 10. I mean, it's probably a $100 card, but... Well, Gibson, where are you from, Gibson? What are you into? Football? Baseball? Yo, Ernie, good night. And Ernie, thank you very much for, you know, buying a couple spots and filling it out, man. You tried. You're still sitting good with those Chris Bryants and the one-of-one Ripken and the freaking Schwarber and whatever else you got hits on. Oh, you're in South Carolina? Well, if you like football, my friend, I'd like you to look at something. Because this is going to sell out probably by tomorrow morning once I actually advertise it. I only advertise this with my core crew on my mailing list. So I thought you might like that. Thank you for stopping in, Gibson. But we're shutting it down here shortly. I'm going to work on some breaks for tomorrow. I got some baseball and some various football stuff we can do. Yeah, Grammy there. He's in Australia, Gibson. Grammy's in Australia. He's one of our longest standing top shelf break guys.
Hey, there he is.
Good night, Ernie. Yeah, and I pretty sure I priced it right. I mean, most other places probably be $99 or $109 or something, even literally $125.
Absolutely. Yes, yes, yes.
So what we do around here, Gibson, I'd love to see you come back, man, and check us out, see what we do. Yeah. Well, I love doing this. This is what I love to do. Like, this isn't a job for me. I own it. This is mine. This is my house. This is my man cave. I got a pretty good day job as a real estate broker that my wife handles now. So this is my nighttime thing, and I have fun doing it. So I hope to see you back in again, because I'm shutting it down for the night. South Carolina, South Kakalaki. Well, guys, thank you very much for filling out the breaks tonight. I will put up some new bad boys for tomorrow night. Maybe some more baseball, a little mix of football, and then
Championship Sunday.
All right. Yo, Gibson, I want to see you back here. Thanks for stopping in. Good night.
Profit on the street. Now she's stronger than you know. A heart of steel starts to grow.
All right, Grammy, good night, dude. Talk to you later, mate. All right, Jared, that's a deal. I know, Shaw, you're good for it. It's okay. Don't worry about it. Don't sweat it, dude. Don't sweat it. You've become a, you're on the active roster here, Shaw. Don't sweat it. We'll work it out.
Taking too much hits, blow, blow. Now light him up, stand.